are just beautiful. And what I love about the Lady Antebellum show is there's always more girls than fellas. I love you guys, you good. Hey guys, I love you. But if you're a single dude, this is the place to be right here.
Come on, come on. I said your chances are better if you're a guy. I gotta say, it's an honor to be back here. We've been through here many years, probably 4 or 5 times, and you guys love country music in Charlotte. Thank you for showing up for us tonight. Thank you. Real quick, I gotta introduce these guys to you up here. They've been with us for many years. Y'all say hello from the great state of Texas to Mr. Clint Chandler on the mandolin. Lady A in August of 2006. This guy's been with us since our very first show. We've never paid him, as of now. From Nashville, Tennessee on the bass, say hello to Mr. Dennis Edwards. On the drums for us tonight from Albany, New York, this is actually Hillary's husband over here playing. We like to keep things in the family, keep it close, you know. Backstage they have a lovely baby girl. I'm going to show off baby Isley, who's with us.
This is my favorite part of the show.
We'll just go through a montage of photos all night with Isley. Y'all say hello to Mr. Chris Tyrell, everybody. He's a great drummer. This has done a lot. There you go.
Great job, man.
On the piano. Nate, y'all stay away. No kissing. No kissing or making out. On the piano and the accordion percussion for us from Nashville, Tennessee. I know he looks like he's from Duck Dynasty, but he's only with Woody Eddie. I'll say hello to Mr. Jonathan Long.
Can we embarrass Jonathan really quick? Are y'all cool with that?
We can show you why he got kicked off Duck Dynasty right here.
Jonathan has a certain talent, if you will. And it involves dancing to hip-hop music. Would you like to see it?
Family show here. It's a family show.
No, it's not.
Over on the electric guitar, acoustic guitar, all kinds of stuff from Los Angeles. Y'all say hello to Mr. Jason Slim. Yeah.